everyone, this is Shilpi and you are watching Shilpa V the Ipsy Mom. Tan ta-da! What is this? These are paper stick dolls. In today's video, we are going to make this such cute dolls from paper. Sound interesting, right? Wow! And I hope you will love the tutorial and love to give it a try and make these dolls and make your walls beautiful. So, what do you have to do for making these dolls? You have to watch the video till end. So let's get creative, let's start our video and make these cuties.
This craft, first of all, we need to make that paper tubes. For making the paper tubes, take rectangular piece of paper and start rolling. Then after making the tube, paint it with black acrylic color. Like this, paint all the paper tubes.
For cross leg dolls, first take two paper tubes and stick them in the cross position with the help of hot glue. Then take a cardboard. I am taking very thin type of cardboard, you can take thick one also, and make a triangular, not particular triangular, like this shape of cutting. This will be the body of the doll. Then stick the body with the help of hot glue to the legs. Then after that, you have to stick the hand and neck portions. For that, you flip the doll and take one bigger paper tube and one very smaller one. The bigger one will be the hand and the smaller one will be the neck portion. So first of all, stick the neck portion, then with the help of hot glue, stick the bigger tube for making the hands. Then take one circular piece of cardboard and stick it. It is the face of the doll. Now we have to make the dress of the doll. For that, I am taking one old cloth and take a rectangular piece. Then with the help of hot glue, I am sticking the sides of the rectangular piece of cloth. Then gather the cloth at one position and stick it in the neck portion of the doll like this. This way we are making the doll's dress, and this is how the crossed leg doll will look like. Then finish the doll by painting the face of the doll with black acrylic color, and your doll is ready. It's time to make the second type of doll, that is the bent leg doll. For that also, you have to take two paper tubes, long paper tubes, and cut one paper tube into two parts, and then join the part with the help of hot glue, like in the position of a bent leg. See, like this, I'm joining the two different parts of the paper tube and form the joint. Then follow all the remaining steps to make the doll. First of all, we will take the cutout from the old cardboard and stick it to the legs of the doll. This will form the body of the doll like this. Then we will flip it and stick the hand and neck portion also. Like this, we will stick the first neck portion, then we will stick the hand portion like this, and then again we will flip it and stick the head portion. So this is the structure of the bent leg doll. After making the structure, then we will make the dress of the doll. For that, we will take one rectangular piece of cloth and gather it in one portion and stick the portion to the neck portion of the doll. And this way we are making the dress for the doll. So our bent leg doll is ready. Then now we only have to paint the face. In this way we can make any posture of dolls. I hope you are enjoying the tutorial and you will love to give it a try. Thank you everyone for watching the tutorial.